Hi everyone, and welcome back to our newest Brav Virus Journey episode, where today we're visiting one of the famous car wrap designer here in Dubai. Who he is, you will find out very soon. He has done some amazing jobs on incredible and crazy cars here in Dubai, as well as he worked with very well-known people like Supercar Blondie and other vloggers. So let's go inside and find out who he is. So guys, finally we got an opportunity to meet famous car wrap designer here in Dubai, Dmitry Karbonov. Hi Dmitry.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thank you, how are you?
Good, good.
What do we have for today?
We're now working on a very special car with it's a Ferrari 488 Chief Club Challenge Evo. So it will get in the custom design for the colors. Like, we keep the yellow, but we will add a lot of design elements. So we can see right now slightly at least the front part. So the car right now is all in the masking tapes and everything. So it's on stage of recreating the design from our pictures, where is the idea only, to on the car surface. After that, there is also a few steps to get the ready stickers done.
Nice. Looks really good.
Yes, and then another car is also for full wrap in black matte without design, only plain color.
Just other car. It's Lamborghini SVJ, and I first time seeing it in my life, but yeah, it's other car, you know. And you're wrapping it in what color?
It's a black matte.
Nice, okay.
There is also, it's for someone special project, but we cannot talk right now.
Secrets, all about secrets. So Dmitry, would you like to tell us a bit more about yourself?
Yeah, so I can tell like a full story, let's say, but short version. Okay. So I'm from Ukraine and came to Dubai, to UAE 6 years back. In Ukraine, I also did the same things like stickers, designs and applying. And I started 2004. It was the first car which I designed and applied for some racing team. Then in Dubai it was a little slowed down because nobody know me and at all. The market was very quiet for design. The wrap in itself, it was good already, but design it was little new because on that stage it was 6 years from now back. The maximum people has maybe some stripes on the car.
Okay.
So then I just did a lot of I design ideas, post them on Instagram. It was and still for me is the main tool for the communicate with the customers and everything. And then I started getting some inquiries, but it was very slowly. So and then step by step, somehow it shifted by itself to the supercars, because in Ukraine I never did any supercars, the design for supercars.
It's a bit different kind of scene comparing to Ukraine.
And when I planned to shift, I was in Dubai two times as a tourist, and first time I saw in love with the architecture, the design of buildings and everything. So I was very excited and I was very afraid even to think if I can live here, not just coming as a tourist. Then when I come second time, I decided and I find the way, found some people who can give me the work here and everything. And on that time I thought the supercars, the owners of supercars, they want to make stickers. I thought to like apply the stickers for supercars. I got that beliefs from Ukraine that it's too expensive cars to apply stickers. Like if they wish, they will do repaint or something like that. And then during the tourist time, I see a lot of wrapped cars, and they was not so much even with the good quality wrap. So I thought, no, they okay with that. Then step by step it starts to from one to one people, like some kind of celebrities also start appearing to, you know, with the wish to do something for their cars.
If we were talking now about celebrities, what's your most like very well celebrity you have worked on, what car is?
I think is and some people already know the supercar blondie.
Oh, yeah.
This lady blogger Alex. So yeah, I did her first car. It was BMW i8. It was maybe 4 years back or something like that. Then we did Huracan, which I did design, but another shop they implemented as a peelable paint with airbrush. So okay. It's peelable airbrush. Implementation.
Nice.
And right now we're working on, we did Rolls Royce, it's a very small design but still. Mm-hmm. And now currently we do the 720S McLaren.
And this Rolls Royce, I think this is how I found Dimitri actually on Instagram, because I was looking for some wrap shops when we came to Dubai, and I found a post on one wrap shop that you did this design with Supercar Blondie, and I was like, who is this guy? And I checked his account and your Instagram is amazing. I found this, all these designs on the cars, like, this guy is really know how, what he's doing, because, you know, not many good designers, car designers, you know, it's because design the car is not the same as design the wall, because, you know, it's 3D shape, and
yes,
this is what actually we're gonna show people on this yellow Ferrari, that
yeah,
you're kind of making templates, redrawing, doing test fitting, and it's long kind of process to make it look good.
And this is an interesting point. I just even right now start thinking about that. Most of all, my design styles is very, very close to real the car design itself. Mm. So it's very close to the creating the shape of the car. Mm. And some of my designs, they visually changing the shape of the car. Mm. So it's very close to the, let's say, the manufacture of the, oh, let's say, the body of the car.
Just kind of to increase the shape, to show the lines, because I saw you have a lot of designs with the sharp lines, with some accents.
Yes, yes, yes. I think it's the main point. Mm. I do other styles too, but they not too much, like, in the field.
So guys, let's go next to the car and lay some sticker. This is my first time using MacTac material. We'll see how we're gonna go. It's good that we need to wrap only half roof. I know there are some rules if you want to wrap the car. What kind of rules in Dubai?
Yeah, in Dubai it has some kind of limitations for that, and not even limitations, I mean you need to make some steps. Before you want to start the work with the car, you need to apply. Right now it can be done online. Mm-hmm. You apply on the Dubai Police website, CID department, to get the permission that you want to, like, you can make a color change. On the online system, you put in some info about your car registration. It will show you automatically which color is registered right now, and you can put which colors you want to change. So I mean, what is your new colors will be, mm-hmm. and in the system it's showing only two fields. So you can have, let's say, black and red, but third color you can add lately on the next stages. So then you do the work. Mm-hmm. When the work is done, then you need to take that paper which you receive it on the beginning, and then you bring car to another offices, which is much more location around Dubai. It's a road and transport authority, RTA we name it.
RTA, yeah.
So then you bring car there and you change the car registration card, so it will be mentioned your new colors, even if it's stickers or rough. And by the way, it's even the, like, They have some rules, like you can have around 15-20% additional color without registration, but okay. It's still little, I don't know, it's not so exact, so still sometimes when you, each year when you do renewal registration, they can ask for why, for example, if you have stickers, even not as big stickers, you should have approval also.
Okay.
So it means even small sticker you need to approve.
But what about full wrapping crazy design with showing some tits?
For full wrapping, they even if we talk about not the meaning of design, about the colors, again, we need to follow that, but they still allowed to have some design if you have complicated colors, but you need to see there the main colors. So okay. Then you will place that, let's say you can have black and orange, some shades, mm-hmm. and everything, but still you need to mention the main black, okay. and orange. But if you have complicated design, they also have on the registration card, they will add one word which is named artwork or design.
Ah, okay.
So they have this kind of, it's just a couple years back appear, wow. before it wasn't. Wow. And before it, you cannot have complicated design. They wow. said no, it's more than that two colors, let's say. Now it's possible, but related to topic, what exactly you want to have there, I think is also, I'm not sure about it, like I cannot say exactly because I'm not do that kind of designs, but they have some limitation about what exactly you can put on the car. Of course there is some, any, like as you said, any nudity stuff, it's impossible here, and it's connected to the religion, I mean. And also I think there are some animals, some kind of monsters, some this kind of creatures, you also you cannot get the approval. But same time, again, it's not so clear. So I see some cars in Dubai, they have some kind of that style, but it's not so clear, you know. It's not like a photo of the skull or something like that.
Because you know, some people want to put some skull on the car.
Yeah, yeah. I see some cars they have, so they get it. But it's not, shouldn't be so much clear or so much scare, or I don't know. It's not so clear. I cannot give like very exact info about it.
Probably one project that we have done a few years ago will be banned in Dubai, because we put it on the bonnet, woman tits with a bra, and on the side of the car was naked woman with covered tits, but you can see all body lines. Probably this design will be banned here.
Yeah, there is also interesting moment that here they also separate if you do the personal use design or company design. Okay. So for the company, for the commercial designs, they have another rule. There is actually no rules related to colors, because they will mention the brand name and the graphics, but you need to submit the pictures before start. So for the personal use, you're not submitting usually photos if it's not something complicated. And I think in UAE, even for advertising, for commercial, I don't think they allowed to use any even that direction pictures. Even if they have, let's say, any the woman on the design, like it's maybe the jewelry or something, they still should be covered good enough to not any field of that intimacy or something like that.
That's different. Yeah, we're learning something new every single day. I know you have worked on many different impressive projects, but which one was most memorable?
Yeah, I received this from time to time question from even just friends, you know, and it's difficult to answer. I mean, because we do in only unique exclusive designs, so it's, we can say it's, each project is, it has some unique part of it, right? But something more easy, more simpler, but still it's a lot. And maybe it's depend on, I mean, the, maybe it's depend the customer itself. So for example, if it's a project for the some, let's say the Supercar Blondie, for example, for sure, usually it's some unique design, more complicated, which we think in maybe a few months even to create the concept. I think there is was, but if we're trying to mention specific, it was, I think, two times we did the car when we used the silver chrome as a base, and then we print the graphics on top. So then we get the, we received the result like a real metal surface. And both cars, it was one also Aventador SV with the, this kind of design, and then after maybe 2 years we did another Aventador, not SV, some Aventador only, with a similar concept. So that was very unusual design.
As I understand, you wrapped in chrome car and after you printed on clear and wrapped in clear, like double wrapping.
Yes, okay. So it's double wrapping. Okay. Three layers of material, but because printing in and lamination is going together, so but the wrapping process, yes, two times.
Okay.
And some, like, it's really difficulties was there, not only related to much in the design and everything, but even the layer, some parts even cannot be on some cars, the parts has very less space between.
Okay.
And when you have three layers, including chrome, one side, another side, when you put the bumper, you sometimes like has issues.
So your three layers is a lot to fill.
Yeah, another project also, sometimes the project, I think the why we can mention that this very cool and nice, and then one is we like out of this right range. So I think it's sometimes the meaning. So like some of design is just design, which is make car beautiful. Some design, it has some story behind. So I think that that kind of project, they are interesting, and we did them a lot. One of the latest was for McLaren, we did, there is a mobile phone, the smartphone from company OnePlus, I think, and they have a McLaren edition phone. And there's some specific pattern on the back. So the customer come to us and say, I have McLaren and I have this phone and I like the design on the phone. I want to have same design on the car. So when we create similar, very, very similar, the total look and the style as on the phone, so we place it on the car. So this kind of tasks I like when it's, so you need to find a way how to make it. Yeah.
It's, no, car is not a phone. You need to make that design fit the 3D shape. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this kind of things. So I cannot mention like some specific one. There so many. Yeah. Well, it was a very big project. It was cooperation with the famous in Middle East and I think even around the world artist. He doing the calligraphy.
Okay.
El Cid, his like a nickname. So the customer get this idea to combine. So I create the shape and how it goes on the car, and the artist create the pattern, this Arabic symbols calligraphy, which we applied on the same time on the three cars with the different shapes, which we also was a huge, like a lot of time we spent in how we can keep the same style, completely different shapes, because it was Rolls-Royce, another was G63 Mercedes, completely different shape, and another was McLaren, that Mercedes McLaren, I forget the name, you know, when it was old model, classic one, it's a name exactly like a Mercedes McLaren, like with the open doors up.
SLS?
Yes, that one. Yes, okay. SLR, I think.
SLR, or
which is like you have big frames on the side, like a grill, big grill. Anyway, it's the most unique that from that time. So they are all three different shapes, and the design is matching. So we change only colors and apply pattern.
Okay, that's cool. As you see, guys, roof is already wrapped in matte black, and as well we have a lot of red shapes on this car, but they are here only temporary. Dimitri have a very unique way creating artwork and templating entire car. He actually templates car, then he do a test fitting with any random color, and only then when he's happy with the shapes, he will cut again in the right color, because all this red will be black. And this is what we're gonna do now. All these red shapes will be replaced in black color.